right, buddy. Line up behind the 11, behind the 13. How about you be behind the 15? You be starting behind the 17.
Okay, that was a little weird.
Behind the 17.
Oh, this race is gonna go starting back here in 21st. We're already freaking wrecking on the pace lap. But this is GT3, which is now called the Blancpain Sprint Series, 40-minute races.
All right, buddy. Line up behind the 17.
That's Sebring for 40 minutes. They added 10 minutes to the race lengths this season. We'll see how this goes. Gonna do a full pace lap here at Sebring, kind of long. Now starting 21st, number 19 car, and there's a total of 27 cars in the race. Now, I don't think anybody started in the pits this time. So hopefully we can survive the inevitable lap one carnage. Well, enjoy the race. We're the last straight here for the last turn.
Good luck, guys. Watch out.
But just take a second here, double check your steering wheel, get a good look at your switches. How about pace cars off? Be ready. Ready. Green flag.
Yep.
Right side. Still there. Clear. On your right.
I did not want to go three wide there. That guy broke really early.
Right side. Still there. Still there. Still there. Clear, clear, clear.
Wow. Are you kidding me, Arthur?
Keep your eyes open.
Good job, Arthur Ruffinger. Really good job, man. That's wrong with you, it's like you arranging some other way.
Got one in the dirt. My fault.
Oh my god, well, you guys.
left side. Clear, clear. We're gonna have a car off to the right.
God damn it, dude!
Left side. Clear.
There's a thing being called overly cautious.
2:24.486.
There's also a thing called being overly cautious. That's you.
Please, Andy, watch out. These guys are red guys very close to the brake already.
Okay, Alexandra, I'm just here just to not hit anybody.
Yeah, see you, man. That was my slamming around to my own guy. Took me out on race, man. What's wrong with being raised, just like you? I'm trying to crash it.
Well, I've already ruined one guy in the last turn, because he wants to keep braking in the middle of the damn turn, for no damn reason at all. And calls me an idiot. Yeah, I shouldn't ruin him, but he also, if he's going to be that cautious, get the hell out of the way.
Why do you hit him right there? You're slowing him up.
Was that me?
Two minutes. left side. Clear. Stay right.
That was almost a disaster.
2:04.475. Plenty fast enough to stay in the top 10. You're doing good. In front of you. In front of you.
Keep it going here. Don't make any big mistakes.
How can I see when I'm racing?
I messed that corner up.
Look, it was either you or the mess covered. So now I see my racing line alone in the front. You ran, so I don't know what happened. I can see it after the race, but now I can pick up 35 minutes to go.
Gonna start 21st, up to 8th.
Whew. 2:03.492. Keep your eyes open. Thank you.
gaining on your guys up there.
Sorry, Alexander, I put a rear tire on the grass. I'm really sorry.
Yeah, I messed up that corner. I pulled away from it a little bit.
And it pulled away from me there.
Well done.
I almost went too wide there and hit the grass.
Know which way to go then, Tom?
Yeah, just look around on me.
Messed that up.
0.811.
Set up again. Oh yeah, I'm doing right hand turns now. No, it's not damaged. I might have some front end damage from rear ending a guy in lap one. Yeah, I always feel like when I do a truck race, should have done something else. Truck races are always horrible for me now. I'm really messing up that corner now. Oh. Is he wrecked?
Minute 4.241.
I will. Start 21st. Up to 7th. If I don't make any big mistakes, I should get, well, at least 7th. Minutes left. Yeah, should be a really good boost in the iRating in this race. I'll have to get some lunch here soon. Too fast.
Thank you.
I'm close, mate.
I don't think I'm going to be able to catch 6th unless they make a mistake up there. Like, got to 7th and I'm in a bubble now. As the guy rear-ended at the beginning of the race, then he wrecked later, the next lap.
was about to get out of the way. That's one way of lapping.
Well, I'll get a freebie there. Well, I didn't have any kind words for him when he called me an idiot.
On your left. Clear.
Well, at least he didn't wreck me. Well, if one more person makes a mistake up there, get a top five.
Thanks, Andy.
And I'm in sixth.
Sorry about that, we got all the time faster there.
There's 4 minutes. Well, whoops, shit. The time for the shift. There's 4:40 left.
Thank you.
Four point zero.
Uh-oh. A little too hot through there.
Thanks, 27.
Whew.
Left side, still there. Clear him, clear.
Really? Just hold your line. Four more X's I didn't need. She just backed off, stayed back.
I'm just gonna follow you in, Tom. You ain't gotta pull over. Come on.
Leader's off pit road.
Well, top five. Final lap.
One off course. He's in the middle of the track, man. Going slow. Drive through it.
It's going to the top five because the leader wrecked last lap. Starting 21st, I'll take that. Even with the 10Xs. Yep, fifth place.
Coming to the checkers this time. Good job, fellas.
Philip, are you without you?
Damn, I almost lost it right in front of you, 12. Like the freaking last turn, I almost wrecked.
Yeah, I'll take top five. How much gas I have left? I can bump it down a few notches in the fuel.
Yeah, I know it's too much.